right, so day one of the Olympia. Really tired, but that's only because I've had about 6 hours sleep. Got up to train this morning at the Monte Carlo's gym. But yeah, so we're going to go see the figure girls, yeah. I think. So Nicole Wilkins, and then we'll go off to the expo. And tomorrow, and tonight's a pre-judging. And yeah. I gotta get our coffee first. I am really tired. But like I said, it's because I'm only getting that 6 hours sleep. I think you can really see. Anyway. So we're gonna Uber over to the Orleans. Oh no, wait. The arena. But like I said, I'm gonna wait for my coffee. And Siobhan's just gonna go grab us some yogurt and granola. That'll be our breakfast. Yeah, so. Day one of the Olympia. Oh shit! We just got out of the car from the wildest Uber driver. Actually, just the wildest guy that I've ever met. He's been wired driving since
He's apologising for the car shaking.
7 o'clock yesterday.
He's buzzing.
Yeah, he reckons the car was shaking, so he's apologising. He was the one shaking. That was wild. So, yeah.
Still
right. Wow. Wow.
Yeah,
still rate Uber. That was fun. That actually pepped me up a little bit. But yeah, so that was crazy. I won't even say some of the stuff he was saying. I can't even repeat it. I'm too white to repeat it. Anyway, but yeah, that was crazy. So we just got here to the convention center.
And
I'm busting to go to the loo, as usual. Get our tickets and we're going in. Here we are just standing in the lineup to go in. 9:30, first comp's on at 10, so still got a bit of time. And we're moving.
Phone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Mepsa, ballin' pop, bout to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for sheezy, too many wanna be hard, be easy, it's all in together, going all out together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we don't condone biting, see them selling crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blast with a license, to kill rap recitants, come on, in the zone with your nigga from the group home, to cow,
fuck your lifestyle,
put your lights out, get this shit to crackin', got you fiendin' with your pipes out. Time for some action, surfing the avenue, mad at you, where I used to battle cruise. Back when Antoinette had that attitude. Cover me, I'm going in, walls closing in. Got us bustin' off these pistols, my niggas got issues again. Same song, armed with the mega bomb, blow you out the brain.
I love these expos. It's so much fun. We're already kitted up with samples. Siobhan's over there. Waiting to watch Nicole on the main, well, this is the main stage in the actual expo, but the actual main stages are at the arena at New Orleans, which we'll be going to tonight for the pre-judging. So, once everyone got in, it's not as manic as I thought it was going to be. Everyone's pretty well spread out, the place is pretty huge. I love these atmospheres, man. They're so much fun. Like a kid in a candy store. Had to get a shirt. Remember the occasion? Oh, Siobhan's making friends. As usual.
Former Olympia champion, Nicole Wilkins.
Quarter turn to the right.
She looks like her body, she looks very good.
expo for day one. Siobhan got to meet Nicole and see a little bit of video before this one. We're gonna head off and get some Chipotle now, but we'll be back for the show tonight. The finals for the women and the pre-judging for the Mr. Olympia. Here we are again at Chipotle. It's becoming a staple meal over here in the States. Just got back from the Olympia. We're gonna go check out the pre-judging for the men's Olympia tonight, along with the finals and the bikini, fitness, physique, and the figure for the women's. Then we're gonna go, well, that's us for the night, but just gonna go home after this, get changed, probably just throw on a pair of pants. And well, next video you see will probably be at the Olympia. Back here, couldn't help myself. Couldn't go past that price. Someone picked me up a pair. Siobhan's shoe shopping as well. Super cheap. Oh, they're nice. Oh, they're nice too. What do we reckon? Those? I like the superstars, but I like Adidas. I'm a superstar fan. This guy knows. So I settled. Well, I didn't settle, but I got these. Couldn't help myself.
Settle, did you?
No, God, no. I couldn't help myself.
Well, no, because these Nike Air Maxes, right? Oh, no, these are nice. Yeah.
Oh.
I like
thank
them,
you.
But not as much as the other
back at the Orleans, about to hit up the actual pre-judging and the finals for the women's physique, fitness and figure. So no more lining up, I get to sit down too, so that's good. My feet are killing me. So exciting, looking forward to it. Let's get through this bloody casino.
Free 2-day shipping on Prime eligible orders, and our easy to use subscribe and save offers up to 15.
Holy shit! He looks lean.
Way up. Yeah. Look, I got enemies, got a lot of enemies, got a lot of people trying to drain me of my energy, and trying to take away.
That's why he's number one.